American actor and playwright Sam Shepard has died at the age of 73. He appeared in dozens of films, including The Notebook, Steel Magnolias, and Black Hawk Down. Shepard was nominated for an Oscar for The Right Stuff.
When you start to age, I don't know what Don feels about it, but when you start to really age and really feel yourself aging, you become a different character.
Shepard won a Pulitzer Prize for his play Buried Child, which touched on disillusionment and broken families. A family spokesman said he died on Thursday from complications related to motor neuron disease, also known as ALS. He was at home in the U.S. state of Kentucky, surrounded by his loved ones.